Family of Javon Brown, affectionately called Pang, standing and waiting, hoping outside the house in Southboro he didn't come home to Tuesday.
Me hoping for the best, even though one son gone. No more a son, 14-year-old, I live the life and gone.
Not only is Ms. Lawrence confused, but she's angry that her only son, who opted to give back to society through community service, a requirement for grades 9 to 13, died on his first day after a talk with her and consolation that much caution would be taken based on the fact that he would be overseeing smaller children.
I asked him, say, if I'm going to the big pool, come tell him, say, I don't love the pool. So I said, no, mommy, at a little pool, them say, them are going to go. So I don't know how they end up and put him in a big pool.
She alleges that the accounts being given are contrasting, and even as the word from both the YMCA and Ardenne is that they have to wait the outcome of police investigations now underway, there are some facts which she says cannot be overlooked.
If life got up and to my son alive, he might not need the water for a run an hour. When he come out and then came to the hospital in blue, and the doctor say I'm already dead already when he came. Where the life got there, none never dead there. And if I never the volunteer service, my son is alive until today. And then I try to cook up things and I tell them, and people around the kind of like people like you that are people that don't smart. I want me to them, I want my son, you know, warm back pang. That's what I want, warm back pang. My son that now go down, sir. Can't go down, sir. Before them go and do it, you know. So why him so sad? He must be the bad lucky one, John. So then I had a tree there. They must know something and can talk up something about it, you know.
Javon's 17-year-old sister, Sanika, says he chose the Y because of proximity to home and school. She, too, is saddened by the tragedy and alleges that help was not available for him.
My brother was an hardworking individual. He was brilliant and optimistic. He was a humanitarian, unlike others who were there who didn't try and help him. And I know if this was someone else, he would have tried and helped. And my brother had a bright future. And to see that no one came and tried their utmost best to help him is so disheartening.
Family of Javon Brown, affectionately called Pang, standing and waiting, hoping outside the house in Southboro he didn't come home to Tuesday.
I'm hoping for the best, even though one son gone. No more a son, 14-year-old, I live the life and gone.
Not only is Ms. Lawrence confused, but she's angry that her only son, who opted to give back to society through community service, a requirement for grades 9 to 13, died on his first day after a talk with her and consolation that much caution would be taken based on the fact that he would be overseeing smaller children.
I asked him, say, if I'm going to the big pool, come tell him, say, I don't love the pool. So I said, no, mommy, at a little pool, them say, them are going to go. So I don't know how they end up and put him in a big pool.
She alleges that the accounts being given are contrasting, and even as the word from both the YMCA and Ardenne is that they have to wait the outcome.